Bouncy, bouncy. Go on, I already got her warmed up for you.
Hey, Tony, hope you had a good time up there.
Yeah, not bad. Bit skinny, but not bad. Where do you know her from? You ain't the pimp.
Pimp? No, she's my wife. She's my wife. I left my first wife and kids for her. Best decision I ever made. Oh, fantastic. I mean, she's been the making of me.
Whatever gets you off, man.
Listen, if you're up for it, do you remember that house on Eclipse where I was standing out in front of?
Yeah.
You remember it? Okay. Well, that's my old place, and it's in foreclosure. But, well, if something was to happen to the place, you know, some gas gets spilled, I'd still get the full value in the insurance. I'm just saying.
Oh, yeah, I understand.
I love you. I'm real glad that you fucked my wife.
Jesus.
Oh, by the way, there's a can of gas in my car that you can take. Okay? In my car that you can take. Okay?
Like I always say, you can never have too much gasoline.
news and paparazzi bullshit. It's time for the news.
Take it easy.
Tony, hey, it's me, bud. Listen, there's a gas grill out by the pool. Now you light that up, and I'll be able to see the fireworks from here. Now you do this for me, and you will see just how grateful Mrs. Bernstein can really be.
Leave it to me. Just feed her up a bit, will ya? How can it be wrong when it feels so right? Okay, time to light the grill. You know, Trevor, you could just go to a prostitute. Nice place, but give me the Billingsgate Motel any day. All for you, Mrs. Bernstein. That's going to attract attention. I should probably get out of here.
Josh Bernstein, Realty.
I hear that property on Eclipse is hot right now.
Excellent. Let me speak to my better half about schedules, and we'll get back to you.